I'm certified. Certified. Leaving. I ain't never lied. Never lied. I don't have to. I change your ass like a tattoo. Tattoo. And just cover your ass up. Cover him up. Motherfucking goddamn dirt. This Percy James book can put in some motherfucking goddamn work. Yo, bitch ass finna fuck around, get goddamn hurt. I'm a hard fucking killer and ice gon' work. If you fucking with me, nigga, I'm gon' twerk. This 223, nigga, in your shirt. Nigga, fuck with me, nigga. Big hurt.
Don't fuck
come
with me, nigga.
Everybody gon' come. You assume bust nobody gon' come. You assume everybody trapped them goddamn guns. But I tied your ass up, nigga, by the goddamn neck. If you niggas wanna push, make a goddamn set. Then I tell a nigga, make a goddamn bet. Call goddamn Lex, and he gon' flex. On the motherfucker, step back and say, who next? We got hired killers, do the run up with pit bulls. Who would dump on a nigga with a clip full? We'll get rid of bodies. We'll hit them all up like we John Gotti. We in the potty. Niggas don't drink Bacardi. If we do, we'll drink the shit up and get all drunk. Then come through, nigga, and we start to jump. We'll treat your whole neighborhood like some chumps, nigga. And we'll call them out one by one. And then we'll bring the guns out. Cause y'all niggas don't know how to fight. We a slap box with a nigga all day, goddamn night. We can put on gloves and we can go with the knuckles and we still show love, nigga. Niggas 51 years old, shooting the left hook. Motherfucker, what you wanna think? The death took niggas when they in their prime. But death took niggas when they is lying on the motherfucking deathbed. Nigga lying for death, fuck with Gangsta Jack. Swear to God, ain't nothing left for you to split when I come through this bitch. I done monitored everybody's movements, bitch. And I measured them out 50-50. And I maintain, nigga, in the residence. You wanna judge me and involve me in some bullshit? Initiated for the niggas to come up with full clips, and we conducted a smooth interview, and that's when we found out, nigga, that we finished with you.